See, but we see this city. This is where our city was left last time. Big hole in the ground. That's a nice hole in the ground. There's our nighttime place, small and cozy. Our place with the big city buildings, and out here we haven't done anything yet. But it's going to be a straightforward city out here. I think. And the concert thing we did last time. Upgraded. So, welcome to today's episode of City Skylines. Let's do this. Do this. Music City is something that's nice and good. It's going to work for us. This time it's built more to City Skylines specs and how to do things. So, let's have a look at buildings, this here thing. Now, of course, there's a radio tower in the way. You have to go away. Plain and simple. Then we can reintroduce the security system. There's a big shelter over there, but we're having one here too, and it's just how it goes. How about some services? Power plant. Then we are going to burn some waste here, recycle a little, yep, that's going to be a thing. Those are good services to have when you start a new seed card. This is not a completely new seed, this is just a new part of the seed. But it's important nonetheless to have. Because you don't want to be without a trash service. Then you're kinda dooming your own city from the get-go. A nice power plant is good to have close by. as well. It helps. See, that's a good layout for what we're doing. Now we need to put in some heated water pipes and stuff. Sorry for the frogs. They're there today. We'll just take a sip here of this tea and see if we can kill the frogs. And done. Yeah, we can do sort of a nice thing out here. Have to connect there. Do two taxis. We need some work here in this city, and they can work out here. And they can get some offices out here and out here. So the edge of that area, like that, becomes the work places. Now I'm going to do things a little different in my new area. I'm going to do this. Here we have the we are all going to a concert that we like bus. And then we are doing a smaller terminal. Because that's going to be the red line. Oh well, I'm going to make that go round some other way. Yeah, that's the go round thing. Why is the red one going out there? It doesn't need to. It's just and we need to do something about the traffic. Not that one, that one. Junctions, no. Yes, they have to hold back, yes. Is here more overflow? There should be. Oh. That's not correct. It doesn't need that. But that's perhaps an argument for a different day. Concert line and your two normal lines. Should not use this. This is not good. There you go. I have now freed you of going into the shelter. There's no need for you to go in there. We did have fire service and stuff. We are lacking a proper medical facility. Death care is not present. Sorry, you cannot die here. Whoops. No real saunas. There should be some. Just for the fun of it. There should be some schooling. Schools for the people, an emergency shelter for the bus lines going every which way, and yeah. That should be a good city area. Yes, yeah. fine and easy to access, and what a mess in here. People are just like, yeah. Can we get in here, please? Come on. We would like to hope to get in here, but can we? None of the buses can go that way. It's going to help the traffic much, but we are hopeful. We are hopeful that it will.